We offer all the necessary blade combinations in the Covert Series, from the single Coloretta to the double Coloretta to the red kicker to the tandem willow leaf, double willow leaf, to match all conditions that you need to throw a spinnerbait. Different colors, from the nickel to the gold to the copper blades for cloudy conditions. We have everything you need as far as blade combinations in this spinnerbait. Let's talk about the single Coloretta in the Covert Series. Now, over the years, I think about all the spinnerbait fish I've caught, and a lot of them have come on a single Coloretta. And the main reason is pre-spawn, up to like 63, 65 degrees. Once I start seeing these fish spawn, I go away from the Coloretta. And the reason being is I think that thump, 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 thump gets their attention. And then once they spawn, that just kind of goes away. So another condition is dirty water. You know, if a fish can't see, he's going to feed through his lateral line, and the Coloretta blade gives off the most vibration. This is a double Coloretta combination. When do I throw this? After the spawn. And I like to throw it a lot, all the way up to the fall. This is a cover spinnerbait. I'm gonna throw it down logs, around bushes. I'm trying to get it in tight spots, 5 inches, 6 inches visibility and less. You can actually reel two Coloretta blades faster than you can a single. This is the double Coloretta with the red kicker. I'm gonna throw the red kicker whenever that water's 4 inches, 5 inches, or less visibility. The red kicker just gives off that little flash. It makes those fish wanna eat it. Notice the copper blade here on the spinnerbait. When do I throw copper? Dark conditions. You got real dark clouds, or maybe even early in the morning, I'll pick it up and throw it for the first hour before the sun gets up. It just gives off a little different flash than the gold. Here we have the double Indiana combination. This combination is for pretty clean water, you know, 6 inches, a foot visibility, but the key is I need to move the bait fast, but I'm still gonna fish shallow. It's kind of half a willow leaf blade and half Coloretta, so it lets you move the bait a lot faster, but it's still a cover spinnerbait. I'm gonna throw it around logs, grass, bushes, and it's really, really key, like in a shad spawn, whenever those shad are really, really small, it matches that blade size. This is a double willow leaf combination. I'm gonna throw this a lot when the water is clear. I like to slow roll this water temperature 50 to 60 right before they spawn, you know, off the rocks, things like that. But the key is with double willow, I'm able to move the bait pretty fast, and it's gonna sink a lot faster than a Coloretta blade. So I'm gonna get that down there in that clearer water and get those bites, you know, that I'm not gonna get up close to the surface. This is the tandem Coloretta willow. When am I gonna throw this? When the water is clear, as I'm gonna throw a spinnerbait. You know, a foot, 2 foot visibility, you wanna move that bait a lot faster, and that's what this combination does. It lets you reel it. There's not a lot of pullback from the spinnerbait, so you can move it quickly and get those reaction strikes. The colors in that, I just noticed that over the years, a gold and a nickel put off a flash that make these fish bite. This is a really good combination during shad spawn, clear water, all through the summer, all the way up to the fall.